Okay, so I'm just using some hot water. I'm going to pour in there, and I'm going to put my little syringe in there just to warm it up before I put it in my ears. Usually the kids cry and fuss if you put anything in their ears, but this doesn't hurt at all. They're just doing it because either their ear hurts or they're scared. Good, I'm ready to go.
Get real scared.
Okay, which ear was bothering you? Alright, why don't you lay your head right here, and then I'll just do some little drips. Okay, that's such a good job. I'm gonna make sure. Okay. It's gonna hurt, just tickles. Does it feel tickly? You're doing so good. I'm so proud of you. And if it gets on the outside of the ear, it's totally fine. Some of the information I've seen, they just dribble it on the outside, but I like to drip it straight down in there, and then even kind of massage a little bit, kind of wiggle it around. Usually I'm having to tackle people, you know, kind of massage it like this. Okay, kind of like that. You're okay. You're being so brave. Why? Because you know it works, right? You know it's going to make you feel better, right? Because we've done this before. Dog. So that's it, and I'll do the other side just to make sure.
No!
Wait!
It's fine!
It might be fine, but we'll just put a tiny bit. That way, if there's a tiny bit of infection in there, it won't ever stop hurting.
There's no infection.
There's no?
No.
Are you sure?
Oh, God.